Hi, good evening, everyone. Welcome and Merry Christmas. It is Christmas, right, Alma? Merry Christmas. Well, my name is Mr. Panky. I'm the principal here at Bethel Christian Schools, and I am excited. This is the main event. Well, it's the last event of our four programs. So we have our first graders. Do we have any proud grandparents out there? Yeah. Proud dads? Yeah. Proud moms? Yeah. Proud family and friends? So we are going to just again have an exciting time. Our students, our children have been doing a fabulous job practicing. I know they're excited. I know they can't wait to sing. I know they're looking at me right now saying, can you please hurry this up? But before we get going, I do have a couple announcements. Number one, in the event your child is missing a sweater, a jacket, a hoodie, a pullover, pants, shoes, a towel, lunch boxes, flasks, whatever. Check it out. You might be surprised. So right when you exit the foyer doors here to my right, go check out the lost and found area and see if maybe you can find something of your child. So the second announcement that I have is right after the performance here today, so the building in front of me behind you, we have we actually have some hot chocolate. Somebody was asking about, do we have hot chocolate today? We sure do. We also have some cookies. So come please join us right after the performance. There's also a picture spot too that you can take some pictures. Other than that, I think we're ready to go. Miss Haley. Thumbs up. All right. Miss Felix, is she back there somewhere too? Oh, she says thumbs up. Well, Miss Haley said thumbs up for Miss Felix. All right, so I'm going to open us up in prayer, and then we will get going. Father, we come to you right now. We just thank you for this evening. We are so happy to be here and celebrate Christmas, but celebrate with our students, our children, our grandchildren. So I just want to say right now as we begin it, our students just remember their choreography, they remember their lines, and they also remember the songs. Give them just a super amount of joy and happiness and energy, because this is getting a little bit late, but we thank you that you're there with them. Again, bless the rest of this evening. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right. We're proud to present the First Grade Christmas Special.
Welcome to our Christmas special.
We are so glad you are here.
I can't wait to hear all about your Christmas season.
And I can't wait to have some eggnog.
I am so happy we get to spend time together for Christmas.
Yes, it is nice that the holidays always bring us together.
I think so too. It's the best time of the year.
How about we sing some Christmas carols?
Yeah!
Everybody.
Christmas songs.
I love decorating the Christmas tree the most.
I love presents the most.
My favorite part is celebrating Jesus' birthday.
Long ago, God sent an angel named Gabriel to a young woman named Mary.
Mary was engaged to a man named Joseph who was a carpenter.
God said, "Don't be afraid."
What's Mary and Joseph? You were to give birth to Jesus, the Son of God. Oh.
Mary was really afraid, but trusted God anyways.
Joseph was also afraid, but an angel appeared to him in a dream.
He said, "This baby is sent from God. Take Mary as your wife and raise him as your son."
Once Mary and Joseph got married, they went to a town called Bethlehem.
Bye.
Once they arrived at Bethlehem, there was nowhere for them to go.
So they had to stay in the stable, and that is where Jesus Christ was born.
When Jesus was born, angels appeared to shepherds in the nearby field and said, "Don't be afraid, we have good news for you and everyone.
A Savior has been born, you're gonna find him in a manger."
Josie! blind man heard about Jesus and wanted to bring him a dish.
They brought him gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
They traveled to give Jesus their presents.
Christmas because of the gift of Jesus.
And we get presents because the wise man brought presents to Jesus.
That's why Jesus is the best present we could ever get.
That's why Christmas is the best holiday. It's Jesus' birthday.
Thank you. my gosh, they were so good. I am so proud of you guys. I know Miss Haley and Miss Felix are so proud of you. You guys were amazing. Can we get one more round of applause for our first graders? You guys were awesome. So good. My name is Ms. Kreitz. I'm the Elementary Dean of Students here at BCS, and I could not be prouder to be standing here in front of the best first graders in the world. What do you guys think? So like Mr. Pankey mentioned, after we release, we're gonna go right over to the Kreitz building. It is directly behind you, directly in front of me. In there, we'll have cookies and hot chocolate and spots to take pictures. We ask that you please pick your student up from that room. We're gonna have to close down this room in about 10, 15 minutes, so it's important that we get all of us out so we can go have our festivities out there. Does that sound good? Perfect. All right, well, I'm going to pray really quick, and then the students, you're going to go with your teachers to the cafeteria, and we will see you over there. Everybody bow your heads, close your eyes. Dear Lord, I thank you for today. I thank you for sending your son as the ultimate gift of salvation for each and every one of us. And I thank you that because of that gift, we get to spend eternity with you. Thank you for our Christmas season. Help it be a wonderful, joyful time of gift-giving and happiness and love, just like our first graders sing about tonight. I thank you for everyone in this room. Have a blessed, blessed weekend, and in Jesus' name, we all say,
amen,
amen and Merry Christmas. We will see you in the Kreitz building.